It's super chill, and like, you know, I live in Mexico, so this is light years ahead of where I'm at. You know, I've been in a lot of hospitals, I've been hurt a lot, and this was my best experience by far, for sure. I have a herniated disc in my L4-5. I injured it working on an oil rig about 8 years ago, and I had a microdiscotomy. It helped a little bit. It allowed me to at least surf, but that's all I was able to really do. It kind of limited me to any real lifting weights, exercise, anything. And you know, pain has kind of dictated my life for the last 8 years. Took a bad spill surfing. My sciatic pain came back, and I didn't want to go through surgery again, so I opted to try something else. After speaking to people in the United States, and they told me that, you know, they're kind of blind shooting cells into me. They can't count them, they can't grow them. And it's just, I get what I get and I hope for the best. And I'm not looking for that. I'm looking to get back in the game. I'm looking to actually get better. And so it was no brainer for me. I want to go where the best science is at. And this is where it's at. I had the golden stem cell IV drip. I had injections in my disc, my L4-5, my L5-S1. I also had injections in my facet sets. Everyone here is super nice. It's the best hospital experience I've ever had. It's a beautiful city. It's nice. Everyone's really, really nice. You know, and it's cool. It's a cool spot. I'm here for a month, actually. I'm going to hang out, do some more IV drips and oxygen therapy and just kind of check out. I don't really want to be near the ocean right now. You know, just kind of forget about surfing for a little while. Bro, everyone I know I surf with is waiting to see what happens with me, and then they'll be coming here. Yeah, I mean, I work on the West Coast with a lot of other guys in medical marijuana and stuff, and they're all just waiting to see what happens, and yeah. They want to come for sure. I would recommend to anybody, especially, you know, it's going to take a while to see my full results, but I feel good right now.